Okay, so I'm going to try canon in D again. So basically this is the steps. First, we use either the first finger, one, two, three, four. Okay, first finger to hold down all three of the first three strings. And then we either use our third finger or our fourth finger to hold down the third fret of the second string. And that allows us a starting position where we can go through the chords quickly. So the first clock, according to this library book that I have, the first pluck, because I think my second finger is stronger, I'm going to be using my second finger and then my baby finger, my fourth finger. Okay, so the first pluck is the first string, but at the same time we're plucking the fourth string. So this is the first pluck. So keep in mind our fingers are in this position. No, that was wrong. That was the fifth string. This is Canon in D by Pachelbel, by the way. So I'm gonna spit out my gum. Okay, so that's the first pluck. And then we want to pluck the third string. Now the baby finger is on the second string, third fret, but we are plucking the third string, which is because of our second finger, our middle finger, it's blocking the second fret. And I was just holding my hand in place like that for a while, so now my fingers hurt. I don't know if you can see. Hello. Okay, so we go, after that first pluck, we go third string, second string, third string. So first string and fourth string is what we pluck first. This depends on the quality of the sound. My girlfriend is grinding her teeth, which is okay. She's asleep, and I am being a little bit disrespectful, but she apparently can sleep through this. So she's assured me, and she's even put it in writing that she can sleep through it. And of course, she can rescind that at any time. Maybe we need something with lighter strings. I know that just the ticket for this. I'll put this away. Okay, this is the case for my friend's guitar. It's the first guitar I had in the house, and it's the first guitar that I learned on. Happens to be an electric guitar, And I had it set up, which means I had it made all fancy, put up together proper. Oscar Schmidt by Washburn. Okay, so this has really light, easy strings. However, it's an electric guitar. Sorry. Acoustic is what I lean towards. I lean towards acoustic guitars. They just seem to fit my personality better, in my own opinion. I could be wrong. I use the computer a lot, so maybe I should be using Fruity Loops instead of doing all this guitar stuff. Or what an acid, I don't know. Okay. Sounds to be in tune. Okay, so are we plugged in? No, we're not plugged in. Wait, is this plugged in? Yes, that's plugged in, okay. So okay, so once again, this is much easier on my fingers. The first little bit, and then we go. Here's where it gets tricky. And then four. One, two, three, four. So three, two. So this is really a piano song, but let's start from the beginning again. We So it's basically, I have to memorize it, so that's... We're getting the first part down. And of course it's the rhythm. Oh, we're not even there yet. Okay. So here we are. Let's focus on this. Oh, that's canon in D. That's what you get. Now I'll do the Star Spangled Banner. Is that not a monkey? can't say I'm not learning. Ah, long view. Anyways, Elliott Smith between the bars. Oasis Wonderwall. All right, starters. That's it. That's the show.